Just wait. Hold on, wait. So wait, I want everyone. I want everyone's max deadlift here. You go first. 220? 230? Light. Okay. Okay. Absolute and also relative strength. I'm the strongest here as well because he weighs about 130. Just wait. Let me finish. What is your absolute max deadlift? Just so everyone knows, tell him. Tell him now. What's yours? See, he just can't, he never admits what he's wrong. I'm right. 230, 220, and whatever these boys got.
Before I go back, I'll do it. Just to shut them the fuck up. 230, 1.25.
That 230 pool
one?
Yeah, 3 years ago. Do you want Alex? I don't care. All I know is this ain't 230. That's all I care about. Oi, this ain't no 230 game right here, and he knows it, I know it, we all know I'm stronger than him at the pool. That's all I care about. You know what? Bad luck, I'm stronger than you. Get the fuck over it, alright? Get the fuck over it.
No sumo, conventional, so that's untouchable for you ever.
Mate, it does matter.
It's half a deadlift. It's half a deadlift, it's this.
Sorry, Matt, didn't know you could pull 230 off the floor. He's never max pulled, you don't know.
I'm telling you now, he wouldn't do it. He couldn't do it.
As if I'm not going to 260 sumo before I leave, you're dreaming.
You've never sumo before, adaptation star specific.
It's a deadlift.
Shut up, dickhead, why do you say that? You know what's funny about that? He's actually right. Powerlifters did it to minimise range of motion, so he's right. But still, who cares? Still pull 2-3 from the floor. You never pulled 2-3 from the floor in your life. We do not chase numbers, and we're not chasing 230. He can hit 230, never going to hit 232. I'm done then. Because that's bullshit, because he won't let... Mate, for his rest of his fucking life, I can imagine how much fucking crap I'm going to get from him.
200. For you, I'll give you that.
I can do 200 conventional. I've done it before. I haven't trained for it. Adaptation is task specific. That's how you train. Don't you know adaptations?
Mate. Try and justify relative strength all you want. The fact is, what was pulled off the floor? 235 or 230? 235. I pulled the weight off the floor. You did it with your ass out like a woman in this wide gay stance. Half a deadlift it is, really.
Half a deadlift, okay. At the end of the day, I'm going to say this. You're using a trap bar. I'm using a straight bar.
Doesn't matter.
Ipso facto, I'll win the argument.
I'm just going to do it with a straight bar.
Then do it with a straight bar. I've heard this the last 8 months. Fine,
I will.
Saying.
In September, at the end of September, I will.
No, but you're not allowed to then. You fuck off. No, you're not allowed to.
He's scared, man.
Okay, then what I'm going to do then is going to go get 235 and pull off the floor then.
You can't.
Yes, I can.
Can't.
Yes, I can.
It's over.
It's not over. It ain't over. It's all right. That's fine. You know what I'm going to do then? You're going to lift 240. I'm going to rub it in. I'm literally going to train in a powerlifting specific program and pull 242. Just to shut your mouth. Yes,
when?
I will. Yes, I will.
When?
Once you pull that weight, I will devote my life to beating you.
You're over. It's over. Oh, it's past your best, mate.
Yeah,
you've got back issues.
Oh, I've got back issues, do I?
You do.
I can't wait. You know how sweet it's going to be when I beat you, and I'm going to put it all over social media. It's unfortunate, but I have to do it. I'll literally, my whole life will be to beating you. I can't
then
let you
what?
Beat me.
Then what?
I don't know. Then I'll just shove it up your ass. I'll beat
that's
you.
Your plateau. I'll go again.
No, you won't. No, you won't. But the thing is,
I'm in my prime.
Here's the thing about that, right? You're fucked, because once you go back to rugby, right. Once you go to rugby, you're not in your prime. You're battered up. Right. You're banged up. I win. I win either way. I win. You're not, though. You're not. Can you shut up, Jared?
I hope you got health insurance.
Oi, you better keep this. You better keep this.
Oh, we got 6 months of it.
Good. Yeah, Alex, right now, you're not filming it at all. No, I don't give a fuck. No, because you're taking the piss out of me. It's not funny anymore.
If you want to play the game, you got to like...
Mate, I'm fine with it. Mate, let him pull it and then give me 6 months. Actually, not even 6 months.
3 weeks?
No, but hold on. 3 weeks to pull 200, I could do it. 3 weeks in a month, I could do it, right? Give me 3 weeks. Give me 3 months and I'll pull what he pulls. 3 fucking months. Because he's annoyed me. And you know what I'll do?
If you think you're going to pull 200 in a month, you're fine.
Well, doing the math...
You better find a fucking doctor. Isn't
going to
save your
going
back.
You're fucked now. I'm going to message my mate who's Australia's best powerlifter in his weight class, and he's going to have to train me now. You're fucked.
He's going to train you. He's going to hang around you for a month. Yeah, right.
Yeah, actually, it's probably the point. JP, help me.
Tell him your back's cooked.
I want to beat...
You you can't bend over and pick up weights for your clients, you're going to pick up 200 kilos.
Easy.
My
fuck.
So sweet. You got no chance, mate.
No, wait, hold on. Just so I'm clarifying, just to everyone out there and to me. You think I can't pull 200 kilos?
In 3 weeks.
No, hold on. No. You didn't say that. You didn't say that. Let's simplify this.
I said 1 month of program, it'll take you.
Give me 6 weeks.
You got no posterior chain, mate. You look like a surfboard from behind.
Let's go. Oh! Give me a month from October the 14th, on my birthday, I'll pull 200.
Okay.
October 14th. So on my birthday, I'll pull 200 with a trap bar. But hold on, I could have pulled 260, but I did it when I pulled 230.
You nearly popped a blood vessel, that turkey-headed, fucking shit-grinded sumo.
Shit-grinded.
And it's a half-rep hip thrust.
Shit-grinded.
Yes, it's a half-rep hip thrust.
Oh, can you get the video out and play it? Because it ain't fucking grinded. It was smooth and controlled.
And then you just big chicken head that's about to pop off the top of your neck.
Do you see the celebration? With those ones? Yes! The deadlifts are kicked.
Those pins can't handle squat load, that's why.
Hold on. Once again, put your hand up and pull 230. Fuck, I'm the only guy in the room. Shit, no, stop putting your hand up. You haven't pulled 230. You haven't pulled 230. Don't talk to me until you pull 230.
Alright, done.
The argument's over.
The big one, is it? The big one.
It's alright, don't worry. You haven't pulled 230.
What about the other five?
Don't give a fuck about it. I win every time. There's no situation I don't win ever in my life.
There's nothing in life you've ever been in.
Nothing. Alright, fair enough. Oh mate, fuck. You know what's funny, when people bag me out, I didn't understand that they galvanise my spirit to get better.
Overall, right? Who has put your hand up if you have pulled 230 with a scraper? Don't put up your hand! I can. Relative overall. Who has graded out the strength overall? In my lifetime, I've pulled 230 at 88. You can pull 230 right now, I'm still relatively strong than you. I'll be.
This is what I live for.
What do you live for?
These moments.
What moments?
These glorious beefs.
Tighten up.
He's scared, you see the fear?
Fuck's sake, this is so stupid.
See the fear?
Well, it's not really fear. Can you shut up and stop doing this? Go away! No!
How do you think this is gonna end?
No! Fuck off!
It's not gonna end well for you, Mr. Woodford!
No! Go away for a second! I don't want this filmed! He can't beat me! I'll predict what he will hit off this. I'll predict. Watch this, Joel. Watch this, Craddock. Watch this. Everyone out there, I'm making a prediction after this. Let's go. Prediction 225. Right.
I might just hit 230 and stop. Just out of respect.
Oh, can you do that?
Come on, brothers.
Fucking sick.
230 brothers, that what you want?
Yeah, brothers.
But I'm not a sumo, so it doesn't count.
Oh, so yeah.
I'll still be a
dog. But hold on. Who lifted it off the floor? Both of us. We can both. Oi, Sandor. You think about it, we can both put up our hands. Adaptation is task specific. The way you train affects how you adapt. So you got to remember, he was training with a hex bar, which is centre of gravity inside the bar. Straight bar, not like that, champ. Let's see it. Here we go. 200. Here we go. Tension. Don't do that pokey neck shit that you like. He's trying real hard now. I know he's trying real hard.
Let's go. 2, 1, let's go. It's pretty hard.
That doesn't mean shit though, I don't reckon.
What?
That doesn't mean shit.
What do you
10 kilos is a lot when you start getting up here.
I know, he's right.
You know what I mean?
Here we go, gentlemen, 210.
That's easy.
Oh! Starting to get hard now. Starting to get hard, 225, I could be right.
You can't grind down.
Yeah, I know,
I won't do it if I'm gonna. If I grow on 120, I'm not doing it.
Oh, good. Yeah.
Just 220.
220.
You getting scared now?
Not really.
He's
no.
He's not close. He's not far at all.
Tension.
You scared now? He's shitting his pants. That was pretty. That was pretty. That was alignment.
I can tell.
Tension.
See, now he's trying to overthink it. Oh, yeah, I fucking can tell.
No, but I was waiting for like a bit of a. But no.
Nah, there's nothing. No grinds. Clean, baby.
Now the decision is, do we chuck the 1 kilo on or not?
Do
we have a bit of respect?
Just remember a few things. Let's go over a few things. Number one, we've worked together 14, 15 months. We've built a close bond together, right? Now, you have the option. You can fuck that whole bond up, or you can facilitate it and make it us two together, two kings at 2:30. It's up to you what you want to do.
Finally here, mate. A lot of talk.
This has been coming for 14 months. This has been going on for 14 months. The thing is, right, here's the thing, right, I've been thinking about this before when I was talking to Jive here. And I thought to myself, you know what, I'm proud of you, brother, because now you've become a man. Now you can say to people, hey, who in this room has pulled two? You can say it. I respect that.
It's not a
I can't even tell people
that.
It's embarrassing.
On the sumos, yes.
On the sumos, yes.
The thing is, right, I respect you, bro. I respect you, so I'm glad that it's my club. This is my hometown you come into. You're in my club now.
It's unbreakable.
No way.
Just wait, there's something to tell you.
You can do this. I believe you.
Here we go. Tighten up. Easy. Hips. There you go. The record has been matched.
Mate, I would not go any more than that. He's back.
Wait, we got a video. Show him the video, Kranitz.
Wait. Oh, look at the custy. Here it comes. Look at the awful.
Oh, that's sweet.
That's not
Chris, come here. I want to show you something. Come here.
What are you doing?
Just come with me. I just want you to get a good look at this.
Yeah.
Got him! Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I've come to talk. I win every time. What a situation I don't win ever in my life. Put your hand up.
You've got to live up to your word. You're going to dedicate your life to Paul 2:30, 2.5.
Yeah, I'll be out.
Conventional?
No, not conventional sumo. That's why I pull. I pull sumo.
Mate, no one cares about sumo. Pull your hand up if you pulled 231.25 off the floor.
Oh, this moment.
Put your hand down.
Shandor, the rivalry has been going on for the last year. How does it feel to be the king of Woodford Sports Science Consulting?
I mean, it's what's the word I'm looking for? It's a double-edged sword.
Maybe positive and negative.
Well, it's like I pulled, but then it's like I beat Christian. It's like me. No, but I'm proud of her. That's about my strongest point. There's no doubt. A clean 2:32.5. I've never touched anywhere near that. And progressively, you know, I've been hitting 200 for 6 months. It's solid.
And you haven't done that in ages.
No. So it's nice for us all to see the transfer of trap bar.
fair enough, it's a skill, and I'm a bit lucky because I've got solid technique, but the transfer's there, so it's good.
Put it in the books.
Yeah.
Well, your record's been beaten, sir. How do you feel to no longer be the king of Woodfords?
I was just talking to Joey. This is what it is, my friend. I'm not going to say relative strength, no point, he deserves it. I'm very competitive. I'm just pretty hurt by it. I'm just a competitive arsehole, I just hate losing, so I just felt like I lost that. Nah, well, that's fine. I'm going to go back to the drawing board and I'm just going to fucking work my ass off. I'm going to work my ass off. He might think this is a joke. He deserved it, and it's frustrating because he's a fucking arsehole. He's trying to get... You know what's fucked up? I told Joel before. I just said I've had one thing over him the whole time and now I can't use that. So
I apologise for interrupting your session.
He's playing for wherever he's going. I'm not going to lie to him. In the off-season, when he comes down day one, I'm going to surprise him and I'm going to pull 235. I'm going to go come in here and I'm going to pull 235. That's my goal. So he comes down, he's going to pull 235. That's it. I'm pretty pissed off though. I gave it everything I got. He had to be a smart ass. Yeah, but the thing is, he started freaking out. I could see it in his face, started getting worried. And that's not a true sign of a worry in the... I saw you get worried. You started to get worried. I saw your fucking face start getting worried. So I don't give a fuck. And also, put your hand up if you got stronger relative strength. You pulled it what way? What way? What way did you pull it? What way did you pull it? Put your hand up if you have greater relative strength. I do. The fucking question is, you guys choose out there. What would you rather? Absolute strength, i.e. lift more weight off the floor, or relative strength per your body weight? I don't know about you guys. I'd choose relative strength. So I win. So you can use your fucking whatever you want. I win.
You would not choose relative strength.
Yes, I would, dickhead.
Would you rather look the way you do or look differently?
Look the way I do, you fucking... What has that got to do with anything?
Relative strength is not king when you're 80 kilos and just dog's body.
Okay. Look, at the end of the day, you guys can decide. He pulled more off the floor than me by being a smart ass, not letting anyone know. That's the first thing. Number two, relative strength, I win. It's up to you guys to decide. Unfortunately, he pulls more weight off the floor. Absolute relative, I'm stronger. That's the bottom line. But because of him being a smart ass, I'm gonna go to work tomorrow. I'm gonna pull 130 for 10. I'm gonna build my way up back to that again. I'm gonna pull sumo. So let's fucking move on from that. And that's it. I've had enough of this fucking interview, Del. That's enough. Funny how he calls me a custard back. I've got a custard back apparently.
Sir, the posterior chain of a surfboard. It's my favourite.
That ain't no surfboard, champs. That ain't no surfboard. Look at that. Boom. Pop. Bang. Pop.